just don't want to miss anything.
There's a shuttle incoming.
Are people coming out of the shuttle? Whoops. Can't slide along that. Alright. I'm gonna open this. Crane control. Yeah, we love our flags, man. What am I doing exactly? Vehicle lift. Want to do with this exactly? What else is there? Wait, vehicle lift this way? Oh no, that's the same one. I'm guessing that's my way down, I just don't know what I do with that. Wait. Are you serious? To get up I have to do all this? There's nowhere for me to enter a code. It went right around that block. Do I want to drop the block down there? Yeah, let's try that. I didn't even notice the perspective is a little weird from up there, I guess. Thought it was just hanging there in midair. Alright, so I got a block. What, then I drop it down there? I can only go that way. Now I can use any of them. Well, I don't want it. Wait, here and then here. Oh, I did not need to put it. I put it down. Oh, I'll put it down. interesting thing is if I want to take the block off, I don't even know how to do it now. Now this brings it all the way to me, which I don't need that. That brings it all the way there. And this does what? Puts it down there. I have no idea. I mean, I would think maybe to use it to come back up, but I think I can just use that vehicle lift. Oh, don't I have to be on it? I can't operate. I tried to. Oh, we got... I think I was supposed to move that to get this stuff behind here. Because I got a PDA and iridium. 1200 now.
This might be useful.
I mean, nice. Metagel capacity. I'm not going to need that. I would go back to the Normandy. Everything's done. Alright, so I'm going to go down this way. Oh, I can't save. Can I run back over here and save? No? I don't like taking this plunge without knowing. See, I have the vehicle lift there. I assume I could just stand there and activate it. Should be able to. No! Oh! There's a med kit. I'm already full of med. I have a PDA. 1,000 credits. Stuff is very cleverly hidden, must say. So I could bring it back down with the... Wasn't this it? The control? Now I'm stuck down here. Okay. Good to know. More lasers. Thousand credits. Something in seven. I don't know what that is. All that is checked. JUNCD. Current status of NUC9. Me save. I don't know why it does that.
This one's apparently the mastermind. If she doesn't talk, kill her.
Kill who again? There's some more rounds in there.
The humans still won't tell us where their base is. No way we'll find any
What a bunch of sweet guys, let me tell you.
I'll ask you again. Where is your base?
Oh, she's in that.
You're wasting time. The Reapers are coming.
The Reapers are coming here. To this relay.
Every moment you keep me here brings them closer.
So why should I let you go destroy the relay then? Just destroy this system.
Do what you want to me, Batarian. Torturing me won't save you.
Tell you, a bunch of sweet guys. So we got a door which just goes out there. Dead end. And people got pissed when they didn't heal that Batarian back in the beginning of the game on the Omega Omega Slums. Kinda why. Every time I ever see them, they just talk about killing us, torturing us, wiping us out, you know, that kind of thing. Not very endearing. Oh my god. No, stop her. Nice.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Freeing you.
I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
Yeah. We have to get out.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
Well, she's strong. Somewhat.
I'm fine. Just give me a moment. We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
I do want the evidence too, though. Don't get me wrong there.
Then we'll find one. Go! Ready.
Where'd she go? Did she run ahead or something? Oh, she's right there. I don't know which way to go. That way? Just out of curiosity. Oh. How'd that guy come from there? He must have been just hanging out down here. Alright, let's go. I like the little head down there. It's gonna match the little RPG chick logo in the bottom right corner.
This is a cell block. There should be a security console here somewhere.
There's plenty of ammo, which is awesome. Security console?
Access is restricted. Enter authorization code.
Down here then? What's going on with this door? Oh, she's got incinerate. Cool.
Gotcha.
I'm still recharging here. Oh, crap. See, this is what happens when I charge, guys. All of a sudden, all these gates come down. I'm like, that's the last one, isn't he? That's kind of smart. Is he being pulled and he's just standing there shooting at me? How the hell does that happen? He had the blue pull feel around him, see that? Where's it going? She kicks butt, this Kenson. Heh. Now that's where it came from. Just looking around for rounds, stuff like that. Goodies. I found some rounds. Well, there's the security console. Interesting configuration of this area. I am gonna check that, guys. I just wanna... That's the door I came through, isn't it? Maybe not. I'm full of rounds.
Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Suppress the teams to cell block now.
Where are they? There's my answer.
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out.
Try
coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
How do I do that? What door? Where? What? What door?
Get that door closed.
Trying.
Below.
What?
Other side, go!
Yeah, I see him. This is tough.
Still need more time.
Taking cover.
Damn it.
Coming down their orbital tracking network. Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators.
I never even figured out the other one you were talking about. Not this door, no. Where they're coming from that way. Hold up. Oh, he's elite. They're throwing grenades too, these guys.
elevator that leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to her. Almost done.
Alright, sorry, I never found that other...
Taking cover!
Me too! Taking cover too over here. Energy drain. Which I know I forgot for the end of the game.
That did it. Let's move.
Alright. Well, I found that other door. Are they around here? I'm full? Oh. How'd that happen? We're not monitoring our health anymore, which is a good thing. No, 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 let us escape.
Oh, one last thing. The hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
What's the old-fashioned way? Blow them up?
Deploying! Flammable!
What's flammable? That didn't work. Have another.
I need cover.
You sure do.
Die, Batarian. Gotcha.
Die, Batarian. She's jumping all over the place. Out, he threw a grenade.
Die, Batarian.
Die, Batarian. Well, that's a shuttle.
Heads up.
Oh, maybe I should have taken it. Oh, crap. Oh, I got something else to blow up. Looking around for goodies and stuff. Still alive, that's good. Imagine if you could just totally run away from here. It's like, where are you going? What? Just running off into the jungle? Or whatever the hell's out there? Can't save. Bored. I'm not bored. I want to board. Uh-oh. Let's get him. Ah, exhaust. Or fuel. Nice. Awesome.
Engaging autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Do you think they'll come after you?
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story.
Oh?
My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it the Alpha Relay.
Great.
From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
Right.
So you decided to destroy it.
You gotta blow it up.
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of
launch?
Course, the resulting explosion
science?
Would
what?
Probably wipe out the system.
Launch a scientist into the relay?
I've always heard that mass relays are indestructible.
I've heard that too. But I think it's more that nobody's willing to find out what happens when one is destroyed. And, well, we plan to slam a small planet into the thing at very high speed. By our calculations, that's more than enough.
A small planet. Well, you've got some small planets in this system. How would this whole thing work?
How did you plan to launch an asteroid into a mass relay?
Moving an asteroid just requires thrust and guidance, which are readily available in Omega's salvage yards.
True.
Get the right amount of power and a good VI to drive it, and you can pretty much just point and shoot.
She's planning on doing a suicide run into this, isn't she? What else can you tell me about the project?
Is the project still operational?
I imagine it is. We were one button press away from launch when the Batarians arrested me.
How big would this explosion be?
Why do you think destroying the mass relay would destroy the entire system?
Mass relays are the most powerful mass effect engines in the known galaxy. The energy released from a relay's destruction would probably resemble a supernova. This is a remote system, but just over 300,000 Batarians live on the colony where they held us. The explosion would undoubtedly kill them all.
Hmm. Your arrest?
How were you caught?
Right.
We've been smuggling starship parts from Omega. Thrusters, guidance, an aftermarket ESO core. The Batarians thought that looked suspicious. A few days ago, I took a few of the men on a scouting trip, and the Batarians pounced on us. They never found our actual base.
Hmm. You need more proof than all this.
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Row, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
The artifact.
What's a Reaper artifact doing in an asteroid?
We don't know, or even what its purpose is. Some things are just too old or large to comprehend. Even a Reaper thousands of years dead contains power. Their artifacts are worthy of study, regardless of their purpose.
Do you have proof of this invasion?
How exactly does a Reaper artifact give you proof of an impending invasion?
It showed me visions of the Reaper's arrival. Much like your Prothean beacon, I imagine.
Oh, you had visions?
The Reapers are coming, Commander. That much I know for certain.
Well, then that's something we both know. Indoctrination. I keep wanting to call it indoctrination. Indoctrination. You might be talking about her own indoctrination?
If you're working near a
yeah.
Reaper artifact, how have you avoided indoctrination?
We've been very careful. We know what we're dealing with. Mm. They're not speaking to a child, Shepard. I saw what Sovereign did at the Citadel. Trust me, I know what's at stake.
Yeah, Saren Artarius wasn't a child either. I have to see proof.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base. Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Look at her stance.
Tidy up the lab.
Sorry, guys.
The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right.
Oh.
I'll
go look at this thing.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time.
A real Reaper artifact. Wow. Is that the asteroid? That's the asteroid with the artifact on it. Is that the same asteroid they want to launch into the mass relay? They should choose another one. They got everything set up over here.
Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting.
Yeah.
Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
I'm like, that is 2 days. Yes, it is. Are you sure that's right?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
I thought you said the pulses were decreasing over time, not increasing. Hold on, let me see that.
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it.
Well, the intervals have been decreasing.
The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity.
Got it.
In just over 48 hours...
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area.
What if I stand here for 2 days and wait for the countdown to... You know, that'd be funny. It wouldn't be funny, but... I guess my heavy weapon is full. Like, I really need this stuff. Who knows, maybe it carries over into the next game, I don't know. Probably not. I got shipping records. I need to change the loadout.
Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
What's up, guys? Access to this room is currently restricted. Yeah, I don't follow orders very well. I'm Shepard. I make the orders. Not give them. I mean, I make the orders, not follow them. Alright, this door.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
Yeah, she said one button press away.
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system, regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
I didn't want to cut her off. How you doing? What's up? Cool diagrams. Where's the Palladium? Oh. She walked back. She's taking Palladium. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Jeez, these people are stubborn. Leave those two? They wouldn't let me go? Oh, cool. What's down there? Hey, you have elevators too. I remember these. Elevator.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door.
You get the door. Wow.
Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
It's a giant metal jellyfish.
Do you have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
No, it's inside a building.
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kenson, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need.
It's gonna try to indoctrinate me. Right, they're all indoctrinated and she's just lying. Can't feel good.
I can't let you start the project, Shepard.
Yep.
I can't let you stop the arrival.